Harry Potter, the boy who lived.
Moments later.
If you imagine Harry Potter is a miserable guy and he doesn't really know where space is.
But to live in the cardboard under the stairs is like compared to others is very unfair.
Because he was the son of Peter.
You should stand there, Harry.
My broomstick, what a game sake, but what is it? Is it the magic?
Yes, I can tell you more about my past. You're a son of a witch, you know, at last. But the one is not starting to ask about the market.
The mystery about the sorcerer stone.
So something is there. I thought that it's created.
But why?
It's a game.
My broomstick? What a game sake. But what is it? Is it the magic?
Flip starts acting magic until the stone to use it for the good of its own. The tree gets this stone is very known.
Help Harry to go through challenges said Ron, but Harry must battle the professor alone.
In the final room, Harry opens his eyes to his surprise. This isn't it, but the crazy turban guy controlled by Voldemort is rather looking short.
Harry tries to fetch his name, but he takes a message. He falls to the floor. Oh my, this is too harsh. Thomas Potter running in the streets, Thomas survives. He's got
freaking Dumbledore.
Squidder and Inspector Dumbledore. They are all naughty, especially Harry. After he leaves, he goes back to the thirsty where he belongs. Really.
Eternity later.
Harry, tell me more about my past, puss.
Go.
You're the son of a witch.
Ulul?
No,
wala pa!
Di sila'y maliit ang mata. Di sila'y maliit ang mata. One, Weasley! Okay, 1, 2, 3. Go!
Blind broomstick! What a game sick!
Gawin yun lively!
Okay, 1, 2, 3.